Hello po mga kababayan.
Hello teman-teman.
Sawadee.
Xin chào các bạn.
Welcome to NIA Global News. I'm your English news reporter, Amy. NIA assists foreign migrants overstaying in Taiwan. Czech cross-country runner receives permanent residence. 2021 Taipei Rose Festival starts on March 12. Indonesian director remakes Train to Busan. Harry Potter film concert series is performing in Kaohsiung. NIA assists foreign migrants overstaying in Taiwan.
Affected by the new coronavirus, the medical system of many countries has collapsed. Only Taiwan's pandemic prevention has been recognized internationally. However, this also made many migrant workers overstaying in Taiwan. NIA has announced new measures for migrant workers overstaying in Taiwan. If the number of days overdue to stay in the country is less than 91 days, you can reapply for residence at the Immigrant Department. NIA reminds foreigners in Taiwan to pay attention to the validity time of their resident permit.
Czech cross-country runner receives permanent residence.
Czech cross-country runner Petr has stayed in Taiwan with a dependent visa for 5 years and received a permanent residence permit. Petr came to Taiwan as an exchange student during university. In his life in Taiwan, he fell in love with the mountains and forests of the country. Hence, after graduation, Petr decided to settle down in Taiwan. Petr enjoys road running and participated in domestic and foreign marathons and cross-country road running competitions. He also co-founded a website, Beast Runners, with a theme of road running activities with his Taiwanese wife. The Beast Runners website holds cross-country races in aim to share experiences and promote the beauty of Taiwan's mountain and forest.
2021 Taipei Rose Festival starts on March 12.
The 2021 Taipei Rose Show starts on March 12 and ends on April 4. More than 700 kinds of roses from various countries are planted in the park, and it is open 24 hours with free entry. In the Rose Garden, there are David Austin roses that the Queen of England loves. The 2021 Taipei Rose Show will be broadcasted live as well. People who love flowers can enjoy the flowers viewing without going to a crowded place. New immigrants who are interested are welcome to the 2021 Taipei Rose Show on March 12 to enjoy the flowers.
Indonesian director remakes Train to Busan.
In 2016, the Korean movie Train to Busan was deeply loved by a large number of movie fans around the world. Train to Busan has grossed nearly 367 million NTD at the box office in Taiwan. Recently, the well-known Indonesian director Timo announced the upcoming remake of the Indonesian version of Train to Busan. He's best at shooting horror and thriller movies. This time, he chose to remake the popular film Train to Busan to bring the amazing visual effects to the audiences again. He promised not to disappoint fans.
Harry Potter film concert series is performing in Kaohsiung.
2021 is the 20th anniversary of the release of the first episode, The Mysterious Sorcerer's Stone, of the popular film Harry Potter. On March 9, 10, 23, and 24, the Harry Potter film concert series will be held at the National Kaohsiung Center of the Arts. The performance will feature a live symphony orchestra performing to picture every note from Harry Potter. Audiences will be able to relive the magic of the film in high definition on big screen. Because of Taiwan's success in pandemic prevention, it has become the world's only concert with a complete performance from the first to the eighth episode. In the film concert, the film soundtrack is created by the Harry Potter soundtrack master, John Tonner Williams, taking the audiences back to the exciting adventure of Hogwarts School of Magic.